Melissa.
I'm Jimmy.
Templin. And we had a enclosed patio that needed to come down and a new one put up. The existing enclosed patio was past its usefulness. It was not doing well as far as it was past, I should say, past its usefulness.
And it leaked when it rained.
I guess it would be whether or not what was put forth was going to actually happen in a timely fashion.
We went out for several bids. We went on the website to check their licenses, to check in and see if they had workers' compensation, insurance, and so forth.
I think it was honest presentation. I think that once the project got started, it kept moving right along. The weather did play a big part in it because we had a lot of rain, but it went smoothly as far as what happened and how quickly everything got put together.
It was the speed.
Oh, definitely. I would definitely say yes. All the workers were courteous and respectful, and Marone was right there on the project and calling us, and whenever we needed, he would respond. The workers and the work that was done is excellent. Bottom line is, it's just what I had hoped for.
And everybody we dealt with was friendly. From Marone, who was actually selling it to us, to each and every one of the workers,
yes.
And when they needed to ask questions, they did, but they were all friendly.
Yes.
We liked that.
And respectful.
Yes. All right. Thank you, Jimmy and Allison. Thank you for your business. It was a pleasure.
We look forward to doing more with you.
Thank you.
And the 35% discount.
You got it.